Banner Clash.
Bravo.
Iron
team.
Banner Clash.
Iron Banner is gonna be stupid.
No holding back. Your enemies won't.
I just spawned atomics, kids.
No holding back. Your enemies won't.
No hold bars.
Oh wow, FSM Pyra.
You're falling behind.
Oh, I had no chance. Did that guy just get a collar?
What?
You're in the lead.
I think some people are using invisible hacks on this game.
I think a guy on my team just got a collar.
That's what you gotta do. That's what you gotta do, hey?
I just feel like he just got a collar.
Okay.
On Destiny.
I do as well.
I actually feel like I'm going on GTA.
Okay.
Oh man, I'm getting back into GTA now.
I feel like we've won this one.
Lost the lead.
But then again,
I feel like
not. Because I always end up being on the shocking team.
Why am I like pretty good when I'm not using, when I'm not trying to get diamond for stuff? Or for primaries at least.
Gained the lead.
I'm actually doing good at COD now.
Oh my god, I can't believe it.
I know. Like, I'm one of best players on my team on the last matches I've been on.
What I hate about Black Ops is when you play solo and like, because the team balance in, you're the one on your team who's best player and you're carrying your team.
Space cow. There's something called space cow and just pig.
Because sometimes, right, I'm just playing, right, just going solo and like solo player, and then I can kill their team a lot. Like, I get like 30 kills, and then the rest of my team just get like not even 10 kills, right? Mate?
Move, teammate.
I generally feel like we've won this match.
Oh, why the hell did I go that way? I'm the highest prestige on this lobby. Actually, no. Second highest. Like being fired behind me loads. And I look behind me and this guy was trying to shoot me and didn't even shoot me once when he was right behind me with XR2. So I just casually killed him.
I swear to god my Wi-Fi has gotten much worse.
Ben, even you're not that dumb to do that.
I know.
I don't have to tell it
right now. I heard you coming.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. There's been enough milk spill on my desk already, I had to clean some up.
Oh, this is good connection.
Oh, he's almost snatched one over. Bunnies. Oh, I looked on Facebook this morning. Bonnie Cocaine, there's actually somebody called Bonnie Cocaine. Yeah. No. Well, it's just not a dog.
Man, I'm going into GTA Online, mate.
Why is my Wi-Fi so bad? It doesn't even say I'm on a one bar. And I'll bet you I'm breaking up, aren't I?
No, you're not. You're not.
No, you're not actually, Owen.
You're not breaking up or you're not muffled.
Just
third time it's kicked me out of party this morning.
When are you getting any new Wi-Fi? You know, yeah.
No, when it better be sometime soon.
And what hotel do you get new Wi-Fi this time?
Get a new Wi-Fi what?
Well, if I told you if, like, you're getting your new Wi-Fi in this time.
I'm gonna just hear a gunshot.
That's what I'm gonna do, eh?
I'm gonna see a gunshot from a wind mic.
I don't know if that's my connection to the server or if it's actually my connection, but I'm not even getting any hit markers when I'm proper shooting them. It's not even taking any of the health down.
You don't just have to proper shoot him, Owen. You have to proper shoot him.
I am proper shooting him.
My nemesis. Yeah. I killed him 10 times and he killed me 3.
Did you win?
That's my nemesis. No, we didn't actually because I had buzz of the levels on my team. Like, what are you talking about earlier?
How are your team?
Yeah. It wasn't, it was carrying. Yeah.
Sometimes, well, not sometimes, but all times when I'm playing solo, I always carry my team's right name.
5 minutes remaining.
I feel quite proud though, carrying my team. It's like a it's like an honour.
So I can get kills with my grenade, but not with my actual gun.
Granada.
When I'm properly shooting him.
Granada.
Seems legit. So I can get kills with my super and grenade. They're just running straight past me, it's not even getting any hit markers. I've got full connection. I think this has been the best match of Iron Banner I've ever had. Just waiting for a team to win this one because I can't do ult.
A single victory doesn't win a war.
Thank you.
It's a start. Good work.
Look, can you have the Skyjacks theme?
Yeah.
I do.
I used to have the Zetsubono Shima 1, but that got annoying because of the sounds.
Yeah.
So I just switched out to Skydex. Oh, I'm level 430.
Oh boy.
That's...